Before the mid-light age began, the ancients gifted 5 grimoires to the fledgling races, through which they attained great knowledge and power. But then the ancients vanished, never to be seen again. And the grimoires fell into the hands of the unjust. And the world fell into despair. Then, in the wake of the chaos of 47 realms, 5 great lords rose to power, each emboldened by the possession of a grimoire, and each known for a great and terrible crime. The Bishop Krevlon, who defied death and awoke the Graven. The reviled Spectre, who unveiled the secrets of Arcana Infusion. Mesmeron, who shattered the walls between realms. Helboroth, consumer of flames, lord of the deep, father of demons. And Alestra, queen of light, who stole the sun itself from the sky. But there are yet those who wander from the midlight haze. Those tasked with reclaiming the grimoires. To return them to the great library from whence they can be leased in moderation once again. Just as it was in times long since past.
You've got to look. You bl- that dump. It's all cool. You just